guest mentor performed this song, having the clown representing a graphic image of a clown. And that inspired me that a song can represent what you feel. So I dive a little deeper into lyrics and got myself more connected to this song. This song got me questioning a journey I've made on my own. The journey to have performing arts as my side hustle. Because of the journey I've made on my own, I knew I had to walk this path alone. And most importantly, this needs to work. I need to be perfect. But comments and feedbacks were telling me otherwise. I'm not good enough. I'm far from the perfect self I wish I could be. And rejections further confirmed as a symbol of me being a complete failure. There's this line in this song that goes like, losing my timing this late in my career. I've been in performing arts for about 10 years now. And guess what? I'm still a nobody. So I guess the question of who the clown is? It's me. Don't you love farce? My fault, I fear. There ought to be clowns.